Hello guys, you're watching Technical Bench YouTube channel and I am Kunal. Today I'm gonna teach you how to insert image in a web page. To insert image in a web page, image tag is used. So let's insert image in a web page. So I'm using a notepad. You can use any text editor you want. So inside this image tag, source attribute is used. Source attribute is used to specify the link of our image where it is stored in our local disk. So in my case, the image is stored in the same folder in which this HTML file does. So I only specify here the name of the image, not the path of the image. So my image name is logo.jpg. So I write here logo.jpg. I'm using here another attribute alt, which is alternative text. The purpose of adding this attribute here is to, if the image is not loaded properly, the text inside this alt tag is shown in our web page. So let's save this file. I'm save this file in the same folder in which the image is. So let's open this HTML file in Google Chrome browser. So as you can see, the image is inserted in our web page, but its size is large. So how to reduce the size of image? Height 400. Now if we save this and refresh the page, now it's reduced to 400 by 400 image. So if you like this video, click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.